गुड मॉर्निंग चिलन.
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम.
ओके हाउ आर यू ऑल?
आई एम
ओके. ओके आई विल बी कंडक्टिंग द डेली टेस्ट एट द एंड ऑफ द क्लास. If time will be there, I will conduct. Otherwise, tomorrow surely I will conduct because the question paper is already ready. Mm-hmm. If time is there, we will conduct the test. Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. Now, yesterday I sent the notes and the homework. Did you see it?
Yes.
Did you? Know?
Yes.
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 Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes.
Yes.
Okay, Advaita is showing me, Devdaksh is showing me, Anam, Reeve has done. Okay, good. Many of you have done, isn't it? Joanne yes. has done, Austin. Heva. Okay, good, good. Mitra has done. Okay, good. So, shall we start the class now?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay. Yes. Before that, shall I mute everybody?
Yes.
Better to mute, isn't it? So sound won't be there. Okay. One of the child. I mean, again, after muting also, what is
it?
Yes. Yes. Okay, now the class begins. After muting everybody also, some sort of noise, I can hear some sort of noise from where? I muted everybody even then. Who is sitting unmuted? Okay, let me unmute one person who is sitting alone. Who is sitting alone? Shivani. Shivani, are you sitting alone?
Yes.
Yes. Shivani, you are sitting alone without your parents?
No.
Your parent is there with you?
No.
No? So from your side, no noise. Noise should be there. Okay. If any audio or video disturbances are there, you have to just inform me immediately. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Is the audio and video clear now? Now is it clear?
Yes.
Okay. Now we'll start the class. Let me. Yes. Can you see the board clearly? Is the board clear?
Yes.
Okay, I'm going to write the heading over here. Don't write anything. Just fold your hands and look here. Do you remember place value chart? We learned last year. We used to form a table. I'll show you. Don't write anything now. I'm going to write the heading here. Place value chart. Can you see the heading clearly?
Yes.
Is the heading clear? Yes. Okay.
Place
now, place value chart. Don't draw anything. Don't write anything. I will just show you how it is done. First, in the first column, we used to write the number. In the second column, we used to write the last year. We learned only two-digit numbers, isn't it?
Yes.
So, first column, we used to write the tens place. Now, we are going to write the hundreds place, then tens place, then the last column for ones place, then the very last column for expanded form. Do you remember expanded form?
Yes.
Yes. From first digit and 20, second digit and 10, the third digit will be alone. You remember, right?
Yes.
Yes. Now I'm going to write a number here. Don't write anything. I'm just showing you. Can you see the number written?
Yes.
It is 483, isn't it?
Yes.
It is read as 483. Now in the place value chart, what you have to do is First number is 4. It is in the hundreds place.
Yes.
So you have to write that 4 in the hundreds column. Next number is 8. Write that number in the tens column. Next, the last digit is 3. Write that 3 in the ones column. After that, you have to write the expanded form. So the number given is 483. So write the first number 4. Put 2 zeros, it will become 400. Put a plus sign in between. Then the second number is 8. Take that
0. 8 0.
One, yes, 1080.
Plus 3.
And the last digit 3. You remember, isn't it?
Yes.
So 205. Okay, Shivani was telling me the answer. So let me move to some other person. Let me ask to, let me see whether Austin.
Yes, ma'am.
Tell me the second. Yes. Which number will come in the hundreds column? Can you see
two.
The
second?
Ah, 2. Okay. In the tens column?
0.
0. Good. In the third column?
5.
5. Very good. What is the expanded form of this number? No. First, we have to write the first number and 2 zeros. See the expanded form written here for the first one?
Yes, ma'am.
Do you remember?
Yes.
Okay. Tell me for the second one, 200. Then?
Plus 0.
Yes. Plus 0.
Plus 5.
Yes. Plus 0. If you want, you can put one more 0 because this first 0 of this one and the other 0 of tens place. Plus 5. Okay, good. Good, Austin. I'm muting. Okay, wait. Next person. Who gets less chance? The person who gets less chance has to be asked. Let me ask to Shivani, already told the answer. Let me ask to Heba. Last time Heba was having some confusion. So let me see. Can you see the third one? I'm going to write the third one here. Can you see the third one clearly?
Yes.
Yes. Now tell me which digit will come in the hundreds place.
3.
3 will come in the hundreds place. Now tens place? 9. 9 will be in the tens place. Then?
3.
3 will be in the ones place. Now next one is expanded form. Yes, Heba? 300. First number and 2 zeros, it will become 300. Then plus
9 plus
only 9 9 is in the tens place, right?
Yes.
So
ma'am.
Wait, let Heba say. She knows.
0.
Yes. Who said? Heba.
Heba.
Okay. After 9, what we have to put with that 9? See, it's correct.
Yes.
After 9, with 9. Okay. Yes. With 910, because it is in the tens place, then plus?
Plus 3.
3. Okay, good. Now, shall I give the questions to you for doing by yourself?
Yes.
Okay, now do one thing. All of you take out your rough book. take out your rough book, put today's date. Let me, yes. Don't write in your notebook. For writing in the notebook, I will be sending the notes today in the evening. Now you take out your rough book, put the date. Today's date is 14/8/20. Put the date in the margin, then write the heading, place value chart. Is the board clear?
Yes.
Okay. Yes. Now, below the heading, you have to form table. To make a table, the first column is for number. Yes. First column is for number, second one for hundreds. Hundreds column, second column, third column, tens, then write ones. Then the last column is for expanded form. Then I will be giving three questions. So make three rows here like this.
I'm not clear.
Not clear? It's not clear? Now whether it is clear?
Yes.
See, I'm going to write the numbers with red marker. Just check whether you can see the board or not. Whether you can see the number properly. Can you see the first number clearly?
Yes.
See, what is it? Okay, okay. Then I will use the red one. All the numbers are clear, right?
Yes.
Oh. Two minutes for doing it, then I will be asking the questions. Wait for a second, children. Is it clear?
Yes.
Numbers are clearly seen?
Yes.
Oh. Okay. After forming the table, it is very easy to write, right? So let me ask.
I'm finished.
Finished. See, when he has finished, you already told the first answer. Don't say the answers. Okay, let me ask to others. Jovan, just read the first question for me. Read it. Read the number.
698.
Okay, good. So you know to read. Let me ask to Saharish. Read the second question. Just read the number. Not Saharish, sorry, Anau. Anau?
Yes, ma'am.
Read the second one. Read the second number.
4
423.
Good. 423. Now, let me ask somebody else to read the third one. Afreen? Afreen? Yes. Read the third number.
810.
Good. So you all know how to read the number, isn't it? Now, let me move to
Ma'am.
Yes. Yadu. Yadunandan. Yadu.
Ma'am.
Yes. Tell me the first one. Which number will come in the hundreds column? What happened? Why are you looking there?
Two answer.
Second. First one. First one. Question number one.
Six.
In the first column, six. Then?
Nine.
Second column, nine.
Eight.
Third column, eight. Expanded form?
600.
600.
Plus
600
plus
9 and 1 0 90
and plus
8. Okay, good. Unmuting. Now next one. Let me ask to Mitra. Mitra, unmute Mitra. Mitra, did you unmute?
Ma'am?
Yes, did you unmute? Mitra, are you there, dear? Okay, I don't know, she's not responding. Sarah, unmute. Fast, children, don't waste the time. Sarah?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, Sarah. Second one.
Yes,
did you see the second question? Yes. Which number will come in the hundreds column?
Eight.
Four.
Second question, second one. Four. Tens column?
Two.
Ones column?
Three.
Expanded form?
400.
400. What is 400? Just good. 400.
Plus 200.
Twenty. Yes.
Plus three.
Okay. Good. I'm muting you.
Yeah.
Now, Abel Varghese.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, third one.
Eight.
First column, eight. Second column?
One.
Third column?
Zero.
Okay. Then expanded form?
800.
800
plus 10.
Okay.
Plus 0.
0. Okay. Good. Good. So I think so it's easy, isn't it? You might have done. Everybody has done?
Yes.
Yes. Now, I think so for, okay, Anam has done. Okay. For writing the exam, I think so there is no time. So we will do it tomorrow. So today, let me ask some questions. Let me see whether. Okay, those who did not, 5 minutes are left. Shall I send the link to you in the chat box? Okay, better. 5 minutes are left anyway. Let me send the link in the chat box. This time, this is not the objective type questions. You have to type the answer. Okay, let me see if you can do it properly or not. Wait, you did not get the link, right?
No.
Did you get the link?
No.
Now did you get the link?
Yes.
Yes? Okay. Okay, just click on that link, children. Just click on that link. You will get 5 questions. But the options are not given. You have to type the answers. Just let me see whether you can do it properly or not. And tomorrow I will be taking another test of 5 marks. This is just for a trial. I want to see whether you can do or not. It is out of 5 questions are there. First you write your name, then your class and division, select your class and division. First question, the greatest 2-digit number is? Yes, can you type the answer over there? Srivani, is it possible to write the answer? Jovan? Yes. Did you check whether you can type the answer over there or not?
I can type the answer.
You can type. Okay. If she can type, then everybody can type, isn't it? It is possible to type. I want to just check whether it is possible or not. The first question is the greatest 2-digit number. The greatest will always start from 9. The greatest 2-digit number is dash. You just type the answer in the dash. The number, the greatest 2-digit number. Second one, the expanded form of 432. 432. Expanded form. Now only we did the expanded form. First number 2 zeros plus second number 1 zero plus the third number as it is. Then third one, the numeral.
The greatest 2-digit number in the country.
Third one, the numeral for 304 is. The number for 304. Yesterday we learned. We will write the places. Then first number will go to the hundreds place. If the single number is there, it will go to the ones place. The tens place will be zero. Fourth one, the smallest three-digit number is. The smallest three-digit number. Smallest number will always start from
smallest.
One. Fifth one, the place value of 6 in 462. 6 is circled over there, not face value. You have to write the place value. Write the number and put the zeros. I got some responses. Let me see.
Three just two number.
Oh, parents, please.
Two digit.
Whose parent is talking this much? My God, just mute and talk. Is it Shriveni?
No.
No. Then who is sitting unmuted? Parents, please mute and speak to the child.
The place value of 6. 1.
Let me add. I'm again just muting everybody because one of the parents is making too much of noise. Okay. Now let me see how many responses I got. Okay, the children can type that. Okay. 100 tens. Okay, 100 is the number, tens is the, what is the tens actually? Four out of five, three out of five, three and four, then what is the fourth question? Let me check the fourth question. Many of you got the mistake. The place value of, it is not asked about the place, it is asked about the place value. Let me see who got 5 out of 5. Bhagat got 5 out of 5. Very good. But Bhagat did not write 1. It was just a trial, children. I was just checking whether it is possible to write like this or not without the option. Okay. Some mistake is there. Some. Jawan, unmute. How much you got, dear?
3 out of 5.
3 out of 5. 2 questions are wrong.
1 question is not wrong. That I put little space.
Oh. Okay. Okay. Let me check. Let me check the answers once again. Then I will tell you the marks tomorrow. Because some problem, computerized correction, no? Let me check once again. Okay, children, then I will be sending the notes. Don't get sad if you did not get the full marks. Let me check once again. Tomorrow again, I will take the test. Okay. Let me unmute everybody. I will be sending the notes in the WhatsApp. You have to complete it. I will be sending the homework also. You have to do it. Okay. Joanne, you became very sad because you did not get the full marks. Is it?
Yes.
Yes, it is computerized checking. No, it's not correction by me. The options were also not given. Let me check once again. Okay, dear.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. Okay, I'm going to unmute everybody now.
Unmute.
Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.